These how to 1 minute will show you how to migrate website from blogger to WordPress. So if you created a blogger website and now you want to completely migrate your blogger website to WordPress, follow these easy and step-by-step guide to do it. So as you can see, a simple basic blogger website. Now I will transfer this blogger site to my WordPress. So here's my WordPress I just installed, and as you can see, here's no post currently available. And in my blogger website I have 3 posts. Now let's see how I can migrate this website. To migrate your blogger website to WordPress, first of all, you have to purchase a hosting and a domain for your WordPress website. After purchasing domain hosting, you have to install WordPress to your hosting account. I've already uploaded a video where you will find how you can install WordPress to your hosting account. So watch that video to completely install WordPress to your hosting account. So then go to your blogger dashboard and click on settings. Then scroll down until you find the backup option. Under manage blog section, you will find backup content. So click on backup content, download. And here you will get a XML backup file with all of your blog post, comments, themes. Once it's downloaded, now go to your WordPress dashboard and hover over on tools and click on import. And here you will find this blogger section. So we will click on install now. And click on run importer. Choose file. Now all you have to need, just select the downloaded blogger XML file and click on open. Once it's added, click on upload file and import. Enter here your name and select a user. So currently I'm using this user account. So here I'm selecting this user and clicking on submit. Import. All done. Now if I go to the post section, as you can see, all posts have been imported from blogger website to my WordPress website, as you can see. And now go to settings and click on permalinks. And now we have to match our WordPress website permalinks with blogger permalinks. So I'm in my blogger website and opening a post. As you can see, the post link or slag is the domain name .com/year/date and the post title. So now we will match these slags with our WordPress slags. So here search for the format. First of all, domain year. So this is the one. First of all, domain name slash year. Here we can see year, then month. Here is month and the post title. And so match your WordPress slag with your blogger website slag. And now click on save changes. And this is how we can migrate blogger to WordPress. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.